Oh, no! You poor thing, look at you! You shouldn't have done that!
Oh, heal, dummy. You and Kratos would not. But you're safe now.
Seeking, I'm sorry. I've been so foolish.
Later, love. I need a moment.
We are forever in your debt.
As I will be forever in yours. I'm not sure about that, boss.
Hush. It's something air can't heal.
This could take some time. Go on, Kratos. Get back in there. And do what you need to do.
Shh. Well, that was altogether bloody terrifying. One moment I'm in a forest, the next I'm in a cage full of fire.
You changed it to Helios, and back again. It was unpredictable.
I'll say. I'm truly not sure if we've gone too far, or if we've come too far to stop.
We are not stopping. I must face this.
I know, brother. You wouldn't want to buy a slightly more hospitable environment.
That benefit's good to last!
Your past made manifest.
A dangerous memory.
Hmph.
Vanaheim now. Brother, I beg you not to remember the exploding plants.
What did you say about a forest? Remember being elsewhere when Helios took your place?
Aye. Yes, I didn't mention that while we were plummeting, but yes, I was in a forest. Much like that in my youth. Back on my old body, too. It was a bit dreamy, to be honest.
Do you wish to return there?
I can't say I don't. I'm concerned, but I'm curious. Guess my memories are fair game in here as well. Don't suppose they'll just stick to the pleasant ones, will they?
Time to rub now.
Time to push along. Understood. Afraid of a little give and take, I see.
Thank you.
This is locked until we meet Valhalla's demands. Have not to take Valhalla up on some help, even if it's just for this attempt. Something full of terrible memories, I hope.
What do you think?
Interested in my romantic life, brother?
I am interested, and you are evading the question. What happened?
Well, after you dropped me off at the longhouse the other night, Sigrun made a cowberry and hazelnut pudding. Of course, I don't eat any more, so slightly awkward, but I hope
I must
not.
Interrupt.
Time to push along.
Careful, brother! Covered in bygones!
Kratos, I've been waiting to have a word with you.
Where is Sigrun?
She is resting, healing. What she did for you two in there, that should not have happened. It's bad enough you're risking your own lives, but it isn't just you paying the price. This is exactly what I was worried about.
Freya, what did you wish? That I quit? Sigrun will be. I should see this through. That Valhalla can help.
Yes, she does. I just want you to be careful. I need her. And I need you too. No more bending the rules in there. All right?
All right.
I can't help reflecting that you only broke Valhalla's rules to save me. I wouldn't have let you if I'd known Sigrun would suffer for it.
Sigrun has no such regret.
Find your mother!
what else happened that night between you and Sigmund?
We stayed up much too late. I told her stories, she told me secrets. She put spirits to my lips, even though I can't get drunk. Then she invited me to watch her fall asleep.
And the next morning?
The next morning we took a boat along the Lake of Nine. It was divine, brother. The lake was sun dappled, and the air was crisp and perfect. You could smell the thaw.
When did you speak?
You know me too well, brother. We were on the lake when I put my metaphorical foot in it. Sorry, brother. Time for you to concentrate. Well, she was going past where you found her family treasury.
Where we learned she cursed her brother over forbidden love.
That's right. And as we rode by, I remember feeling grateful the place was now deep underwater where she couldn't see it. And at that moment, she turned to me.
Double words. I am still waiting for the part where you spoke.
In my defense, I only told her the truth as it struck me in the moment. I told her my feelings for her were deep as Rand's Hall and had been for as long as I've known her. But just then a kind of revelation came over me. A sudden cold clarity that it was vanity to imagine that I, as I am, could be enough for her as she is. So I heard myself tell her that I didn't think I could give. give her what she needed.
Now, I am married to you.
Pile on, brother. I deserve it.
Score.
unlocked. Let's make our way up.